Broken-hearted me, Anne-Marie. Mga broken-hearted yan.
Thank you.